That praying mantis over there is really not engaged in prayer. That praying mantis that you see is really praying with an E. It preys upon the garter snake. It preys upon the bumblebee. It preys upon the cabbage worm, the wasp, the fly, the moth, the flea. And sometimes, if its need is great, it even preys upon its mate. With prey and praying both so endless, it tends to end up rather friendless, and seldom is commended much, except by gardeners and such. Praying Mantis by Mary Ann Hoberman.